Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Weasel, and today we're going to play Fallout 4. The anticipation is finally over. We have it in our hands. We can play it, and we're just going to jump right into the game and start a playthrough, and I hope you guys join me on this epic journey. Would mean a lot if you guys tag along. Let's go ahead and create our character. This is how it starts off. We get to create our character, sculpt his face. I'm not going to spend too much time with that. I'm going to give him another haircut and maybe make his nose big. You can really define them very well and really let loose, but I do think I'm gonna take it easy on him and gonna work a little bit on that face. It is very intuitive. You can just select parts and make him bigger and smaller, stretch him however you like, and move him to the side. So if you want a crooked nose, you can totally do that. I mean, nobody's stopping you.
My nose is too big.
No, his nose is just fine. Yeah, let's make him look angry. I think that's important. If you have such a big nose, you might be a little bit angry. And I think there's some. Yeah, I think we can work on those ears a little bit. All right.
My handsome husband.
So sexy. Cool. Let's go ahead and select another hairstyle. Ooh, rebel, shaggy, suave. I haven't even seen those yet. I pretty much started the game up in the middle of the night. Really excited for this. Pompadour.
This haircut's really working for me.
Yeah, actually, it's looking really nice. I think I want another color, but before I do that, let's have a quick alpha male. Oh, you're really scary right now. God, those. God, he scares me right now. He really scares me.
I like it. Makes you look younger.
Really? Makes me look like a friggin' psychopath. But hey, let's go with it. He has a good heart. He actually has a good heart. He just looks mean, but he doesn't mean it. Anyway, I think I like.
I clean up pretty nice.
Yeah, sure. Let's go with the rebel. Why not? I like it. Anyway, colors, you get to choose between the pretty much normal possible hair colors. Nothing too fancy. I wanted to go for pink, but what can you do?
Nice. Did you get a haircut?
I'll go for red. I'm happy with red. Anyway, time to go back and actually start the game. I'm not going to spend too much time with this. I could. You could also switch sexes. You can play as a female character, but I guess I'm going to go with male. Pretty standard. Ooh. Anyway, let's check out our pretty snazzy place. Yes, this is an alternate timeline, pretty much. Split like at World War II. In two directions where things went a little bit different, where transistors weren't discovered until very late. And atomic energy is the best thing ever. Wait, oh, I'm working in circles, my bad. Ooh, the kid's place. Hey, kiddo. Sean, that's your name. Hey, Sean, how's it going? Goochie-goochie-goochie-goo. That's what you call playing with? That's just, like, grab. Alright, you're gonna be busy, that's fine. Alright, sweet. Oh.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning, Codsworth.
173.5 degrees Fahrenheit. Room to perfection.
Oh, I bet. Thank you.
Course,
can I talk to him?
Enjoy your coffee.
No, not really. Yeah, please do that. All right. Newspaper. Let's have a look.
More of the same.
Okay. Right, Vault-Tec. I have a feeling someone's going to sell me something. Ooh, would you look at that? Holotape.
Bunch of our old holotape recordings.
Whatever a holotape is, I don't know. Alternate recording stuff. What does that say? Suffolk Country School of Law. Wait, did I get a law diploma? Oh, she did. You're a lawyer. I married a lawyer.
I believe it's almost Halloween.
Sure, I bet Sean cares about his costume. Anything in the TV? Nope. Okay. Halloween's coming up. Ooh. Drinking in the morning.
Be drinking.
You're saying that. I'm not so sure.
Sugar bombs.
What about some breakfast?
Value of sugar.
Comics. I'll take comics. I will probably play this mostly in first person. Even though third person also looks pretty cool. Ooh. Nuka-Colas.
Nuka-Cola.
Oh.
Probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Every day? Really? Didn't he give up at a certain point? Hey, man.
Good morning. Vault-Tec calling.
Vault-Tec? Who's Vault-Tec? Oh, wait. Do I click up?
Why, we're about you, sir, and helping secure your future. You see, Vault-Tec is the foremost builder of state-of-the-art underground fallout shelters.
Please tell me more.
If you will.
That's way better than buying a Bible or shoe cleaners or something.
Nuclear devastation.
Right.
You can't begin to know how
Okay. I'm glad you're here.
Then I'm glad you caught up with me.
I'm pretty.
Oh, me too. You have no idea.
What does that mean?
I know you're a busy fellow.
Foreshadowing.
So I don't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity.
Foreshadowing.
Today to tell you that because of your family's service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Is that a special one? Sounds great.
Sounds great.
I'm totally down.
It is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation.
Unforeseen.
I just need to verify some information. That's all.
All right, sure. Tell me more. Ooh, I can be sarcastic.
No, I can't wait for the world to end.
Ooh.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see.
He's just as handsome as I am. All right, what do you want? All right, sweet. We get to pick things. Making the face was already hard enough. I had to really restrain myself. Okay, I think I'm going to go with something. Definitely going to ramp up that intelligence. I always like to be a little bit more intelligent. How many points are maximum? 10. I guess I'm going to go for like 8. Let's give him some charisma because of that nose strength. Some perception. Oh, God. Endurance. Luck. Agility. Man. Maybe take a little bit of that off. Put it to perception and endurance. I like intelligence because you earn more experience points and get to spend more skill points later on. I hope so. Luck. Let's keep luck at 2, even if I'm not lucky. That's fine, too. I'm going to make myself fairly strong. Strang. What is that? All right. I think I'm happy. Wait. You must. Oh, my name. Oh, okay, of course. Tits. I'm kidding. I'm gonna call myself Weasel because that's my name. All right, let's accept.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Hooray!
Thanks again.
Thank you so much.
The peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean.
You
no
say that.
Is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments.
Ooh.
Sir,
yes.
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down.
Well, if you let me pass. Well, it's probably that calming face of mine. All right, Sean. Let's play with him. Let's bond with my kid.
Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
I already did that. He didn't like it. He didn't care for it, apparently. Made him cry or so. That thing should definitely go on longer.
Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit.
I was thinking about other things. And do what she... Sounds fun. Let's go to the park.
Sounds like fun.
Sir? Mom?
Ooh. Not good.
Ashworth? What's wrong?
Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes, sounds of explosions.
What could that possibly be?
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's
all right.
Confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and Pennsylvania.
Not Pennsylvania.
My God.
All right, we're out of here.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
All right, see ya. Bye-bye. Come on. Ooh. Oh, I'm getting goosebumps. I love this. All right, come on. Book it, honey. Book it. We're kind of on the clock here. Yeah. Come on, just... Yeah, you don't need your bags. Trust me. They're not gonna help you if you're dead. Oh, thank you. Will do. Really? Oh, he's gonna get shot. Alright, maybe not. Who are you gonna report this to? Well, I just got myself a thing.
We're on the list.
Yep, weasel.
Adult male, adult female.
You don't want our name?
Thank you.
You don't want to go ahead and check
what's
the name?
To all
whatever.
The gate.
They're probably gonna die, honey. That's the nature of things with bomb shelters and limited capacity. I know it blows. There's not much we can do.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Aww.
Oh my god!
I heard when you use your finger and can't put it over the explosion.
Hold on!
Oh no, that's not good.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
And cover the whole thing with your thumb? You're usually good. I don't think this was one of these circumstances. Ugh. Great start for a great game. Mr. Russell. Who's Mr. Russell?
We made it. We're okay.
Looks like it. Interesting entry. Seems different than the other vaults.
The elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
Overseer!
We'll get everyone situated in your new home.
Vault. Oh, I love that mustache, man.
A better future underground.
Really?
Up the stairs.
I can't believe it. If we left a minute later,
we'd all be dead.
No, we'd all be. Don't get caught up thinking about that. You're safe now.
Well, let's hope so. And that this is not a weird experimentation vault like the other ones. I know what you're up to, Vault-Tec. Know what you're up to. Weird experiments. Wait, oh. Hey there.
Female and infant. Step over to the table, take a seat.
Will do.
Hey there.
Wait, can I? Oh, I just walked through. Okay, cool.
Welcome.
So,
thanks.
New suits, fantastic.
What now?
Can't
follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
Do I really need to put on that suit already? I mean, we just escaped like the nuclear apocalypse. Can I have like a breather or so?
Oh, you're gonna love it.
All right, seems like I don't have to wear it right now.
Advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you. It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
Well, you got yourself. Isn't that nice?
What if they didn't meet? How long do you think we'll be down here?
Well, a
we'll
year.
Be going over all that in orientation. Just
10? 100? I actually don't know.
As comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family you have. I hope you'll see this as your new home.
Well, that doesn't look very homey to me. Do I use one of these? Oh, this one. I don't wanna. This looks weird.
Be okay.
All right, fine. Let's sit in these weird chambers.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Sure.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals normal. Procedure complete.
It'll be fine, won't it? Oh!
5, 4, 3, 2.
We're playing the peas game, the frozen peas game. We're getting shock frozen, or something along those lines. Cool. I wonder how long we're gonna be in here. So bright. So bright. Well, seems like I woke up. Very good. Is my wife still there and my infant? That can't be healthy for Grove. Just can't be. Oh, sweet. All right. How do I get out?
Open it.
Okay.
What about me? What is happening? Oh. That's a gun. Wow. Guess who's gonna die? Yeah. Shit face. I'm coming for you. He just stole the baby. It's like the forest all over again. God damn it. I'm gonna be blind at the end of this let's play. It's super late, so... Oh god. The super wide screen is just blinding me. Critical failure in cryogenic array. Alright. I don't think we can help her. That's really, you wanna?
Come on! There has to be a release!
Do you really? She's kinda dead.
Come on. Oh god!
There you go. Let's see what we can do. Where's the gunshot wound? That's not good.
I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Why is she still completely frozen and I just woke up? Anyway, there's some other people in here. Can I? Well, doesn't open.
Do this.
I don't think we can, we're gonna be on our own here. All right, let's get out of here. That really blows. All right, sweet. Well, that's a pretty lame shelter so far, or vault.
Hello? Anyone?
Seems like we're alone in this. All right, let's see what we got in the terminal. Gotta check my mail. It has been a while. All right, cryogenic array offline. Premature termination resulting in system failure. Isolated manual and remote overrides detected. Controls disabled. That's no good. Life support offline. Crap. Pod occupant status. Yep. For example. Deceased, cause of death, asphyxiation due to life support failure. Oh, how did I survive then? Like everyone else died. Yep, yeah, I know. They're all dead, probably. They're all dead. And one gunshot wound. Don't forget the gunshot wound. Alright. That's a bummer. I guess I got lucky. You know, after they killed my wife and stole my son, I kind of got lucky there. By the way, this is pretty, and this is a big fat rat roach. Okay. I guess this is where we're going out. God, this is pretty. So pretty. Oh, I can't wait. I can't wait to get out of here and kill this guy. Ooh. Fantastic. First weapon. Hey, buddy. Yeah. Ooh, rat roach meat.
Giant roaches?
Hell yeah, right. Oh. Right, you were not aware of this. Yeah. Yeah, I think nobody told you. This seems to be a little bit rusted. I wonder how long we've been down here. If I could find some place that would tell me the year, I could make some math and figure that out. Okay, I'm not... Oh, this is not good. Can I just walk around? Yes, I can walk around it. Very good. I should not walk through this. Oh, wait. Shit. Sorry. Why am I apologizing? You attacked me. I mean... There you go. Oop, you seem dead.
What happened here? Where is everyone?
I assume he's been lying here for a while. Oh, the clipboard. Oh, I'm already starting to steal everything. That's always good. Alright, more roaches. Power attacks. Ooh, sweet. Eventually I have to try the vats. But for now, we're just gonna go with brute force. Alright, that looks like the overseer's office. That looks like it was a...
Is this all that's left?
Looks like it. Pistol! Sweet! Yeah, that is a big gun. That is a very big gun. Give me
that. I like that stuff is shown this way. This is way better than waiting for it to open. That is a smart way. I love it. Alright, what do we got here? Ooh, more stuff, more guns.
Nice. Coming back later for you.
Oh. Unlock master. Okay. A cryolator case. What is this? I don't know. But we got a gun, so I'm good. In my books, I'm all set now. I can blow my brains out and be all happy. Wait, wait, wait. We gotta kill that guy that stole our son first. And probably
should open this.
Oh, terminal. Okay. Yeah, right. Not an option. Gotta kill the guy first. All right. Cryolator. Can I open this? I long dreamed of making cryogenic freezing available in a portable on-demand form. The cryolator is my latest attempt. Thankfully, we are not in short supply of the chemicals and components I need to tinker with the prototype. It's a nice way to occupy the time as we wait for the all-clear signal. Alright, so he has been busy. What's the time? Overseer's log. October 23. Systems malfunction. Let's see. Strange issues today with pod C3. Subject appeared to be having heart palpitations. Nothing life-threatening but unusual. We realized almost too late that the pod was malfunctioning. The cryogenic array almost started thawing her out. We're not sure, but I suspect this hiccup in Vault-Tec's remote override systems may have sent an errand signal. We'll have to keep an eye out. Alright, interesting. There was something. Mutiny. That can't be good. Faction led by the security personnel have turned on me, demanding that they allowed to leave the vault. Idiots, I will not open the door to be irradiated to death out there. I'm consolidating the remaining supplies, putting the staff on lockdown. We're going to have to start prioritizing who deserves what little food we have left. If people don't like it, well, that's fewer mouths to feed. Sounds great. Sounds like a lot of fun be had here. The gun is still... Ooh, stim packs. Yes, we're going to grab all of these. We're going to need those. 30% of health. Okay.
Terminal's
all right.
Gotta be somewhere.
I thought... Okay. Not the lock, I need to find... Open evacuation tunnel. Yeah, let's do that. It's now open. Remind all staff to be orderly and follow shutdown protocols before exiting and resealing Vault 111. Wait, I don't think there was a mutiny, otherwise they would have been out. And the gun wouldn't be here anymore. Oh, hi guys. Right. Gun. Gimme. Nailed it. Up. Oh. Alright, you know what? Let's use the VAT system. And accept. Alright, that works a little bit different than in Fallout 3. In Fallout 3 it was, yeah, gimme. Gimme the Rat Road Mage, I might be able to sell it. Oh shit! There's a few. Well, guess we're gonna cycle, through here. Hopefully kill them all. I like the slow motion, it's a little bit more realistic, but also a little bit more stressful. Dude, you were in the army. Yeah, I'm expecting a little bit more aim here. Kind of feel I could just use my baton, but hey, that's just me. Look at me in my fancy suit. Okay. Please, no more cockroaches. Okay, this one is nomming. What? I'm pretty sure I hit you. Well, now I did. Right on the first try. Like a pro. Ooh, we're heading back. Alright, what do we got? Screwdriver, sure. Nothing in that toolbox. I'm gonna just have a quick look. Nah, looks pretty similar to the rest. Let's get out of here. I've seen enough. Oops. Whoops! Oh, there's another one. They're everywhere. Freaking beasts. Skeletons. Spoopy skeletons. Take Pip-Boy. Yes. Yeah. It's like a heart tracker nowadays. It's like a Samsung watch, just way cooler. Or Apple Watch. Alright. Ah, that is so cool. This excites me a whole lot. Of course, it's gonna boot. Alright, we got some stats here. Pretty much known. Oh, this looks beautiful. And I like the hand movement here. Anyway, I guess we're gonna head back and exit the Pip-Boy. Let's get out of here. Out of the friggin' what? Oh! Oh, this is how you do remote access. Cool. Nice interface.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated.
We're getting out of here.
Stand back.
So long. Wait. There you go. Is it gonna... I'll just jump over. It'll be fine. As long as this doesn't crush me. Oh, I'm so excited to go outside. Yeah, my excitement kind of like weighs over the sadness of my wife getting killed, my son being abducted. Can't help it. So long, suckers. Wait, just making sure there's no red roaches somewhere. No, we're good. We're good. It's time to head outside. Let me go. All right, change name, special attributes, appearances. Nah, I'm good. I'm pretty happy with it. Let's exit the vault.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
Well, you're welcome. Thank you so much for protecting my life. Wait, you killed my wife. I assumed someone related to Vault Tech. It's all weird, crooked company. Breathe the radiation. It is a little bit bright. I can see my eyes needing to adjust a little bit. Alright, what we got here? Skeletons. Oh, wow. I mean, yes, it's all destroyed, but isn't it also pretty... Let's have a quick look. Oh, wait. I'm pretty sure these are the guys that just died out here that didn't make it inside. Which is a little bit depressing. Oh, Nuka-Cola bottles. Ooh, a Molotov cocktail. Right away. Gold-plated flip lighter. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna go down again. Folder. Oh, alright. To throw grenades or place mines, press left alt. Bert! Nah, another day. That's not worth it. Not worth my ammunition. I don't know how much I'm gonna need it. Alright. Probably a good idea to have a quick look in my map and tell me what you want from me. Data, out of time. Exit the vault. Go home. Oh yeah, I remember the path. Probably a good idea. Good plan. Yeah, the soldier isn't around anymore. They definitely did not. Yeah, they did not make it. Who would have thought? Okay, let's keep sprinting. Wonder if we're gonna see the couple. Ooh. I wonder if we're gonna see the couple that was packing their suitcase here. And an old suitcase. Yeah, that's unlikely. It's probably been a while. It looks like quite the while. Ooh. Sanctuary. Is that Codsworth? Hey, buddy. How's it going?
As I live and breathe.
Yes.
It's really you.
He really sounds genuinely sad. Everything's dead. This isn't happening. You're still here.
Codsworth? You're still here. So, other people could still be alive, too.
But of
yeah.
course I'm still here. Oh. General Atomics International.
It's interesting. You can just
but you seem
leave the conversation.
Somewhere. Best not let the wife see you in that state. Hmm? Where is the missus, by the way?
About that. She can't be that. No, she is. Wife's killers. They killed her. They killed her.
They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire...
I'm totally done with that.
It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades. Sean does so love that game. Is the lad with you?
No, they kinda kidnapped him. They stole him.
God damn it. Someone took him. Someone stole my son.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia.
200 years!
Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
That's a lot of years.
200 years?
Oops.
What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer.
He is so jolly. I love him.
Centuries late for dinner.
He's just a sport. Yeah, I'd love to, sure. Yeah, get me some food.
Food? Yeah, sure. I need a minute to think.
Then I'll be right back.
At times, okay, persuading people. Well, alright, get me some food. So, yeah, it looked a little bit better before I left. But that's what 200 years and an atomic blast will kind of do to this place. Let's check out the kids' room. Yep, there it is.
I'm coming, buddy.
Yeah. Revenge. How do I hold this gun?
Sir? Ah, here you are, sir. Now, I've been thinking, if something is amiss, your loved ones may simply be hiding from the Red Menace.
What is the Red Menace, Codsworth? What is that?
The Red Menace?
Why, the Communists, of course.
Oh. Yes, I'm... Sure.
Codsworth, buddy. I don't think the Reds are going to be a problem anymore.
I have an idea. Let's search the neighborhood together. After all, the Mrs. and young Sean, they're my family, too.
Aww. Yeah, I mean, let's... are you okay?
Codsworth, are you sure you're holding up okay?
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible.
Aww.
2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve. I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed. Nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing.
Oh, poor guy.
Don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car. The car. How do you polish rock?
He's really seriously distressed. All right, stay with me, buddy.
Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know anything, sir. The bombs came and all of you left in such a hurry. I thought for certain you and your family were dead.
No, we're good. We're good.
I did find this holotape. I believe...
Oh, that's just going to make me sad.
Happened.
Well, all right. I got a holotape. That's fantastic. Thank you.
Thank you, Codsworth.
You're welcome.
Aw.
Now, enough feeling sorry.
Yeah, go make some food.
Shall we search the neighborhood together?
Sure.
And young Sean may turn up yet.
Yeah, who knows? Yeah, sure. Anything dangerous? I'm pretty sure right. There's going to be stuff.
Lead the way.
Let's do it. Let's do it, Codsworth. Let's look for the neighborhood. First, I'm gonna grab this one. You've collected an issue of Grognar the Barbarian. Critical hits with unarmed melee attacks permanently do 5% damage. Sweet. Anything else that I might wanna steal here? Like a coffee tin, sure. I'm just grabbing all the things, and I'm pretty sure eventually I'll be able to sell them or... Yeah, the usual things. But yeah, that concludes where's he going? Episode 1 of Fallout 4. I hope you guys enjoyed it. And we're going to continue in the next one. Where we're going to go on a hunt for, well, Sean. Hopefully. I mean, that's probably going to take a while. But we'll try. In any case, thanks so much for watching. I'm Weasel. I'm out. And I hope to see you around. I'll be right there, Codsworth. I'll be right there.